Chris 6 News at Noon continues.
Well, good noon time, everybody. Same song, 27th verse. I mean, it's hot and it's going to get hotter. Look at these temperatures, already 90 out at the airport. Get a load of this. Kingsville, you're at 95 already. Okay. So add 5 degrees to that. I mean, you're going to top out at 100 today. And all of these temperatures are going to be topping out about 5 degrees above where they're supposed to be this time of year. We're supposed to be about 88, 90. Well, we're topping about 95, 90. Yesterday, we tied the record high of 96. So this is not just me hyperventilating here, folks. It really is hotter than normal. And we began our summer May 1st. So we're already into it. And so when I say that, is if we've been through 30 days of heat and dry weather, think of what's happening to all the wild grasses, okay? The ranges, a lot of the grass is drying up very rapidly, and the temperatures are just not going to give us a break through the next 7 days, well into the hundreds throughout an western areas. Now, heat index is on for these counties west of us, but anybody in the coastal bend or South Texas just has to be on the alert for exertion during the peak heating hours. The heat index should get up to 105, and it'll affect your body as if it were 105. There's one thing that's a little different. Notice, first of all, we had the storm that started in North Texas and then came south, got into the hill country and evaporated because of higher pressure. But that tells me that the center of the high is now over here, which allows that northwest flow to go. It also lowers the amount of pressure that's on top of us. Imagine, if you will, a 10-pound weight on top of us, not allowing the air to rise. Well, now we've got an 8-pound weight. And so with a little luck, we might see a little bit of an increase in the cloud cover, the afternoon clouds, that hopefully will lead to a shower or two. Now, here's our little frontal system. The heaviest activity is actually down in Florida. You can see how the winds go this way. This is the upper winds. They go up and then over us and then down. That's why we're just not getting any of that around here. With a little luck, as I mentioned, the pressure will lower somewhat. It's wobbling on me, so I'm just hoping for the best here. And as a result, we may see a few little sea breeze showers in the morning hours over the next, over the weekend especially. However, I wouldn't call it a rain out, and I certainly wouldn't call it anything that would cool us down, because we're just going to stay on the warm side through the next 7 days. Taking a look at the Atlantic, we've got nothing really happening right about now except for a little moisture down in the Caribbean. And for us, our forecast high, 94 today, tomorrow, still hot. Because of the cloud deck, we might knock the temperature down. Our chance for rain is about that big. So it's more of a hope than a reality right now. That's your forecast from the food court at La Palmera Mall. We'll toss it back to Mike.